a thick, beautiful red hood is north of Santa Barbara.
I was talking about women, but you're right, this show is half the problem. It ain't natural and it's un-American.
Look, infatuation and disillusionment is the American way, but it works. Just look at places without professional wrestling and porno.
Porno is the exploitation of women.
Some people want to be exploited, like factory workers. Others want to be degraded. I mean really, really degraded. Like a liberal having his way with you. God, it makes me feel so dirty.
I'm moving swiftly on from my wife. Warren, I say, you say, and...
Yeah, this is rad. I'm really into pleasuring myself.
Good grief!
Well, that's my deal. But I feel discriminated against. Not only can I not practice my hobby in the privacy of my own garden or car, but my movies are rated as pornographic. I mean, let me ask you a question. Right?
Well, that's where our problem started.
Yeah.
Listen. Well, right. I rent a movie with two chicks and a dude, and it's called a porno. People look at me like I'm some sort of creep. But it's natural. But I rent a movie with two dudes and a chick. It's all in French. Probably wins awards. Called an art house love triangle. But it's revolting.
No, you're revolting. Get off the airwaves and into therapy, buddy.
Oh, that's the problem with men. You're imbeciles.
And yet, you married me.
God, don't rub it in. I did. I was desperate. That's all we have time for, luckily. This show is headed downhill. When you take the worst qualities of an elephant and a donkey, you get a lot of shit. We'll see you next time on I Say, You Say.
You said you liked me.
Jack.